subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe.
Good, y'all. Welcome back to another vlog. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. Another day, another vlog. Champions League is today, Atalanta versus PSG, and I believe the Rockets play as well because I saw on their calendar that they play their last game today, I think against the Pelicans? But I'm gonna have to check again either way. But I hope you guys are having a great day if you guys are not subscribed. I see that we're gaining another subscriber on the second channel. Thank you guys again, let's just keep it going. Like Zerka said, subscribe, subscribe, subscribe.
If you're here, subscribe. Please subscribe, please subscribe, please subscribe.
For more content on the second channel. Right now, I'm watching some clothes right now. Well, actually, I'm watching some bed sheets right now. And then pillow sheets as well. So, you know, gotta get them clean once in a while. Come on now. Hi, doggy. Hey, get off. Come on. Get off. All right, good dog. Gonna make some coffee real quick to start off the day. Yep, another day, another dollar. Another day, another coffee. It's so sad to see Wolves get eliminated from the Europa League. Now after that, Arsenal won the FA Cup, so now they can't even be in the Europa League next season anymore, which is unfortunate. If it was Chelsea who were to win, then Wolves would have been in the Europa League. But it is what it is, I guess. It is what it is. Check the Rockets app, and yeah, we're facing the Pacers. I believe it's Indianapolis Pacers? Maybe I'm wrong, it's Indianapolis, either one, but I know it starts with an I, but I know it's the Pacers. Playing them today at 3, and we play the 76ers, Philadelphia 76ers, I believe, on Friday. So now I know the scheduling for the last two games before the playoffs, for the NBA playoffs. At least Rockets are in fourth place, so that's good, we're qualified. At least we can say we beat the Lakers, leaders. Still, either way, it's all about trying to make it to the playoffs and winning the NBA trophy, obviously. NBA title. I believe I checked right. I think Houston has 3, if not 2. It was one of those two. If I'm wrong, comment down below. Since, like I said, I'm barely new to the NBA scene. So just let me know in the comments how many did Rockets win. How many NBA titles did the Houston Rockets win? So comment down below. I'm curious. All right, kind of forgot. Yeah, I like this movie. Such a stellar idea. This is definitely a nostalgia movie. You guys don't remember Geek Charming. Throwback.
We have to, just two of us. I'm supposed to see.
Ho, ho, ho. Let's go back to Christmas, guys. Please. Christmas. Don't eat gifts. I'm the gift, yeah. Don't eat gifts now. Nah. I'm the gift, yeah. Don't eat gifts now. Nah, nah. Don't eat gifts. Don't eat nah, 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 nah. Cause I'm the gift. Still want that knockdown. Knockdown! Missed it, but Neymar fucked up, didn't he? He said that, I saw that he missed the shot. I was cleared for one goal, 1-0 for PSG. And even them, they're like, ah, sucks to be Neymar right now. It's 1-0 for Atalanta. I'm sorry, PSG. I love PSG, but bro, it's Atalanta. Most underrated club right now in the Champions League. Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh. Second half's about to kick off right now from the halftime. It was 1-0 still between Atalanta versus PSG. I think Mbappe's going to come in. Or is that someone else? I can't tell. Yeah, I think that's Mbappe. I think he's just going to come in to train real quick. You know, like warm up, I mean. And then later on, he's probably going to come in the pitch, unless I'm wrong. And he's probably going to play right now. But I don't know. It just depends on how good is he. Like, I know he's probably not 100% since he's still probably recovering from his injury from the cup, the French Cup that they were just playing against Lyon with. And then, of course, the Houston game's about to start any time now. Because I just got the update, it should start anytime soon. So I'm going to see if I can go back and forth on the games and see, you know, any updates on the scores or whatever. I'll do my best to keep up either way. You can see they're barely coming in the pitch right now. Neymar's coming in once again. We'll see if they can tie or if Atlanta has more chances to try to attack now. So we'll see. We'll wait and see in the second half when it kicks off right now. Look at that. Rockets are in fourth place. It said right there. Well, now it's gone. But there you go. At least we're in top form. Let's hope Houston wins, though. Well, Mbappe is back on the field, so he's going to be playing 30-plus minutes of football. We'll see how they'll do. We'll see how they'll do. Hey! Rockets Wednesday. I mean, I barely know the players, that's for sure. I just know Harden and Westbrook. Hey, at least Harden's back, so that's good. But poor Westbrook, though. Hopefully, he'll make a speedy recovery. Good luck to you. Well, let's go, Rockets! Rooting for you. Well, I'm rooting for you. Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! So I'm trying my best to keep up with both games, NBA and Champions League. Two good games going on at the same time. Like, see them changing it back and forth. Keep up. Minute 61 right now. It's still 1-0 for Atalanta. This could be a big upset if it stays like this, but we'll just have to wait and see. Of course, right now, Rockets with an early lead. I believe it's at 17-5, 17-4, either or. But, like I said, we'll see if keep up. Updated to all these results. 23. My birthday. It won't be long. It's getting close. Over a month away till my birthday. 24 right here. 24 on 23. I just missed something. I guess I saw the substitute goalkeeper coming in. Or there he is, Sergio Rico. I'm surprised he's coming in. But why? I guess I missed something. I'm guessing Navas got hurt or something. Again, I don't know what happened, but I'll check it for myself. The dream is over. Atalanta is out. PSG just scored. Wow. I have no words right now. Jeez. I have no words right now, but I feel so bad for Atalanta. Last 5 seconds. Nope, it's over. It's over. Halftime, 51-50. Oh, that didn't count though. All right, we're just 1 point behind. That's okay. We can come back from this. We can. I'm pretty sure we will come back from this. I pray that we will. Got back from me. Excuse me. And it's almost the end of the game. Right now it's 106-102 for Pacers. We're only 4 points behind. Come on, Harden. Come on, Harden.
Go into the basket.
Get it. Oh, we have. Oh. And come on.
Turned it over. That stepped out of bounds. Rockets down four. They have a chance.
They have a chance.
Enough time for two possessions.
So far, yeah, so far. Damn, it's 104-106. It's a close game now. Less than 27 seconds to the end of the game. Who knows, like, if they could win. If we can win, we need to win. This is a close game already. It's already over. It was based on, like, what I just said in my last clip. I don't even remember what the score was, but now it's 106-104. Yeah, it's already over, so. With 6 seconds left to spare, there's no way Houston's gonna score 4 points in, like, 6 seconds. How's that possible? Like I said, I'm barely into the basketball scene, so pretty sure this game's already over, right? There you go. Tough game though, guys. Fortunately, we didn't win. But hey, this is good enough anyways. I mean, we're a tough team. Am I right, guys? That's what it is. I mean, we should be still in fourth place based on the Western Conference. That's what it is, though. Proud of my Rockets, no matter what, till the end. Loyalty. I like this movie, though, to be honest. Starstruck? Yeah, I think I'm a geek or a weirdo for this. Well, guys, hope you guys did enjoy the vlog. If you guys did, please give it a like, comment, subscribe. It's absolutely free. We'll see how the other days go. But either way, I still hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I think you guys can see me, right? But yeah, hope you guys did like. Subscribe, guys. Subscribe. Subscribe. Crispin out. See you soon. See you guys in the next video. And peace.
If you're here, subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe.